Hey everyone, it's Teacher Nikki again. Today I'm going to show you how to do a tadpole swimming in the pond game at home. What you need is a dry erase marker, also a very dry white ball or plate, and water. Let's start.
Bruh.